If you've been listening to those talking heads on TV, bad mouthing the housing market, then stop. All they want to do is fill you up with doom and gloom. Everything costs more these days.
This old tractor here used to cost me $4 to fill up.
Now it costs me 80 bucks.
Old Bessie here used to fetch 70 cents for a gallon of milk. Now she fetches $4.
But over that same time period, mortgage rates have come down.